Monday, from the disaster that caught the nation's eye, comes the movie that will capture your heart. James Coburn, Richard Thomas, and Charlton Heston.
Of all the places he could have landed, I thank God it was here.
Crash Landing, Monday.
Then at 10, Channel 7's Charles Thomas was on the scene when Flight 232 went down.
2.5 years later, I'll talk to the real heroes of Flight 232.
You realize that life is very short.
A special report Monday on Eyewitness News at 10.